played keyboards on the record, right? And then second time I did it, it was the version that wound up on their first album, Especially For You. Finished the session, I walked out in the hallway with Pat at the record plant in New York, and I said, okay, well, you know, my fee for a day in the studio is usually this, and he said, well, I was hoping that you would do it for free. I said, oh, okay, well, then you gotta put the name Jerome Jerome on the record. I'm gonna use an alias, okay? Because you're not gonna pay me.
Hey, Marshall, I worked for you about
true story.